Good morning, children. Welcome to our science session. In our previous session, we have completed question number 1 and 2 of lesson number 5. Today, we shall complete question number 3 and 4 of this chapter. Children, where you have completed question number 2 and its answer, after that, leave one line blank and write today's date. Then in the next line, write question number 3. Question is, how can bad posture harm us? The answer of this question is, a bad posture can harm us by leading to back pain and various other diseases. After this answer, leave one line blank, then write question number 4. Question number 4 is, name 3 organs of our body. Write their functions. The answer of this question is, the 3 organs of our body and their functions are, first is lungs. They help us to breathe. Second is heart. It pumps blood to our body. And third is stomach. It helps us to digest food. Children, write down these 2 question answers in your science question answer copy in neat and clean handwriting. That's all for the day. Thank you.